Across social media, politicians and concerned Americans everywhere remembered the victims and offered the grieving families of Sutherland Springs their thoughts and prayers. But almost immediately, celebrities and certain media types rushed to ridicule and demean that religious sentiment. Actor Michael McKean, in a tweet, wrote, "They were in church. They had the prayer shot right out of them. Maybe try something else." Stephen King tweeted, "Enough with praying. Time to start legislating." It is a level of nastiness that is there is no place for it. No place for it.
Here's the thing I need you to understand, Laura. Okay.
We're out of time, unfortunately. But my point here is that if you disagree, fine. Try to be a little bit more agreeable when you disagree.
Legislation.
We need legislation.
We need
prayer. Need people to understand that the nation was founded on godly principles. Godly principles.
The right thing to do is to pray in moments like this, because, you know, look, prayer works. Prayer works.
Prayer works.